न्यूक्लियर रिएक्टर. ए न्यूक्लियर रिएक्टर कोर इज ए की कॉम्पोनेंट ऑफ ए न्यूक्लियर रिएक्टर. इन रिएक्टर फिजिक्स द न्यूक्लियर कोर इज ए बॉम्बार्डेड रीजन वेर ए न्यूट्रॉन मल्टीप्लिकेशन अकर्स वेर द चेन रिएक्शन टेक्स प्लेस. द रिएक्टर कोर कंटेन्स एस्पेशली द न्यूक्लियर फ्यूल असेंबलीज, द मॉडरेटर एंड कंट्रोल रॉड्स. द कोर ऑफ द रिएक्टर कंटेन्स ऑल द न्यूक्लियर फ्यूल असेंबलीज and generate most of the heat. The assemblies are exactly placed in the reactor according to the fuel loading pattern. The core is located inside a reactor pressure vessel and is carried by a core support barrel. A bottom plate of the support barrel is called lower core plate. This structure consists of N holes for fixing fuel assemblies. N is the number of fuel assemblies in a specific reactor. There is a neutron reflector around the core, which is usually formed of the stainless steel rings, accurately surrounds the nuclear fuel assemblies. The top of the nuclear core is defined by an upper guide structure assembly. This assembly is made of stainless steel and has many purposes. The upper guide structure assemblies exerts an axial force on fuel assemblies, thus defines the exact position of the fuel assembly in the core. The upper guide structure assemblies also guides and protects the control rod assemblies and in core instrumentation. A nuclear reactor may be regarded as a substitute for the boiler fire box of a steam power plant. Heat is produced in the reactor due to nuclear fission of the fuel uranium-235. The heat liberated in the reactor is taken up by the coolant circulating through the core. Hot coolant leaves the reactor at the top and flows into the steam generator. This slide shows the key components of the nuclear reactor. Nuclear fuel. The nuclear fuel is composed of nuclear fuel assemblies located in exact positions in the reactor. Neutron moderator. The moderator slows down neutrons from fission to thermal energies. Control rods. Control rods are tubes containing a neutron absorbing material such as boron, hafnium, cadmium, etc., used to control the power of the nuclear reactor. Neutron reflector. The neutron reflector or core battle surrounds the core. The reflector reduces the non-uniformity of the power distribution in the peripheral fuel assemblies and reduces a coolant flow bypass of the core. Moderators. In any chain reaction, the neutrons produced are fast moving neutrons. These are less effective in causing fusion of uranium-235 and they try to escape from the reactor. It is thus implied that the speed of these neutrons must be reduced if their effectiveness is carrying out fission is to be increased. This is done by making these neutrons collide with the lighter nuclei of other materials, which does not absorb these neutrons but simply scatter them. Each collision causes loss of energy and the speed of the neutrons is reduced. Such materials is called moderator. The neutrons thus slows down are easily captured by the fuel element at chain reaction proceeds slowly. Some of the neutrons produced during the fission will be partly absorbed by the fuel elements, moderator, coolant and other materials. The remaining neutrons will try to escape from the reactor and will be lost. Such losses are minimized by surrounding the reactor core which material is called reflector, which will reflect the neutrons back to the core. They improve the neutron economy and graphite and beryllium. Shielding. During nuclear fission, alpha, beta and gamma particles and neutrons are also produced. They are harmful to human life. Therefore, it is necessary to shield the reactor with a thick layer of lead or concrete to protect both of the operating personnel as well as the environment from radiation hazards. Cladding. In order to prevent the containment of the coolant by fission products, the fuel element is covered with a protective coating. This is known as cladding. Control rods are used to control the reaction to prevent it from becoming violent. They control the reaction by absorbing the neutrons. These rods are made of boron and cadmium. Whenever the reaction needs to be stopped, the reactors are fully inserted and placed against their set, and the reaction is to be started. Rods are pulled out. Coolant. The main purpose of the coolant in the reactor is to transfer the heat produced inside the reactor. The same heat carried by the coolant is used in the heat exchanger for further utilization in the power generation. Radiation hazards and shields. The reactor is a source of intensive radioactivity. These radiations are very harmful to human life. It requires strong control to ensure that this radioactivity is not released into the atmosphere to avoid the atmospheric pollution. A thick concrete shielding and a pressure vessel are provided to prevent the escape of these radiations to atmosphere. This slide shows the reactor core. The core graphite structure is designed to act as a moderator and provide individual channels for fuel stringer assemblies, control devices and coolant flow for a minimum period of 30 years. These in fact a part of the high level requirement of the reactor core reaction operation, which are provide the structure which under all operating and fault conditions ensure that the reactor can be shut down. Ensure adequacy of the coolant for fuel control rods, neutron sources, steel absorbers and the graphite must be maintained so that all the materials remain within their design limits. Maintain unimpeded movement of the fuel and control rod to ensure the requirements can be met. Within the core, two types of the bricks are used. One type is a basically circular and contains the fuel channels. Interstitial bricks are basically square and contain either control rods, secondary shutdown or coolant holes made up the second type. The circular bricks are interconnected by the Lucy graphite keys, while the connection between the circular and intercity bricks through the key, that is the internal parts of the intensity bricks. Brick shapes and loose keys are optimized for strength and keying the designing to the accommodated. Between each layer of the graphite, inter-brick seals are incorporated for the purpose of the maintaining the pressure differences generated across the walls of the fuel channels by the appropriate size of the flow of the control protected located in the top and bottom layers of the bricks for cooling. The overall graphite structure is highly redundant so that any local failures resulting from the, for example, a local